Hello, welcome to Retail Outsource. In this video, I'm going to show you how to send custom messages to your eBay buyers. This can be automated as well. So I will walk you through how to do it. So once you log into your account, you need to go to Account Settings. There are a few ways to assess it. So this is one the way I'm showing you. So then Site Preferences, or just click on Communication Preferences. And then click on Manage Communication with Buyers. So you have landed on this dashboard. You can see the full stages of that process by a window. Buyer wins auction, buyer checks out, then if you haven't paid for that item or when the order is dispatched. So on certain stages, we would be able to add a custom message. So that your buyer wins the auction or purchases. You know, it's a standard automated message by eBay. We can't change anything. Buyer checks out, and we will add a custom message. Just need to click Add a message. The same goes to if the buyer hasn't paid, then this will be a default message by eBay. We can't customize it. And if it's dispatched, we can again add a message. I will just show you an example. So we just click Add a message. And from here you can see there are a lot of auctions that we can select. So I'm just going to say hi. And then I'm going to select this first name. And then I type thanks for your purchase. So, I need to select the item number, and then I will mention the quantity. This is to reconfirm that this is the item that you are purchasing. And this is the quantity that they have purchased. Sometimes they put the wrong quantity and mess it up. So, before they are being informed of the quantity, they are purchased as well. So we said thank you for your purchase of the item, and this the quantity. And then we can again say. The item was dispatched on dispatch date, so the date is shown there. I will add some more. That is if you are happy with the product, please leave us a review, and put a review link here. And then, if you have any questions, please message us. We aim to reply within 24 hours, Monday to Sunday. Thanks. It's just an example, you can play around a lot of different variables that you can input to the order. So this is all the details for a rough message, and it's automated. So it's very good, and just click save and that's it. Now, every time the order dispatched, the message that we wrote now will go to that buyer. I hope this video helps. We do post a lot of videos about eBay and Amazon. So please do subscribe to our channel.
Thanks a lot for watching.
And remember, if you sell on eBay or Amazon and have a few questions, then you can also book a free 30-minute consultation from the link in the description below.